consists of double heavy cream or fresh cream, or you can use whipping cream, caster sugar, so the fine sugar, the yuzu juice, the fruit one, you're gonna slice it for two, and then get the juice of it, and then lemon juice.
So the same quantity of the yuzu juice and lemon juice, huh?
Yeah, same quantity.
Actually, yuzu is the Japanese lemon.
Yeah, yeah, it's says Japanese lemon.
So we both
lemon. Yeah, both lemon. So they are the same. The acidity is the same, but the fact that we're making yuzu cream, so we're gonna put just a little bit of also yuzu cream.
This lemon different taste. If you put both lemon, then you can only get the yuzu flavor. No?
Because we have put the lemon part also, yes.
Because we are putting the yuzu for different flavor.
I think
that's my own opinion. You can also take that out, or you can just also use the lemon. So it's optional actually. So here, okay.